So,
hello and welcome to RDD! Okay, so today we're gonna go to random people on the road.
Balls.
Okay, so whoever we can find and play some Taboo!
What do girls play with when they're small?
Yeah?
When they're small, what do girls play with?
Barbie.
Yeah, Barbie what?
Barbie.
Yeah, so doll, that's the first word. Second word is, where do you stay? In your? Another word for home? Yeah, so put together?
Yeah.
Okay,
one word.
One. EM dash, it's this play, this big road. EM what? Yes.
Two words.
This is how people consume food, okay? And it starts from the least to the largest. What am I talking about? Wait a minute, it's called the...
Yay! She got it!
What did you say? The food? No, it's not the pyramid, it's the food. Django, what's the movie? Django and? Yeah, so the food, yes, nice. Okay, EM? Correct. If you go to a biology lab, you will see this at the site. It's white. Correct.
Dash crawler on X-Men? Okay, when the moon comes out, what is it? It is the? Get it quickly, I need to get this one. It is the? Okay, morning, evening, and?
Night.
Okay, so what do you do at night?
You go to bed.
Yeah, so what do you do? You
sleep.
Okay, and the second
sleep
part? Okay, sleep. What do you say right now? Walk. So we ended at that. Next one. Okay, the guy who's.
You got the word.
You got it. The guy who steals is a?
Thief.
Yeah, so another word for thief? To do with, okay, dash patrol.
10 seconds.
So what is he? Elisa? Yes,
this is something that you eat and you probably like it a lot. It makes you very fat and it is from, you can have it with pasta. Come on, just
eat. You need to go give more, Andrew, come on.
Okay, it comes from a pig. This food comes from a pig.
Tried so hard and got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter.
What do you play when you were kids? You used to play dash games with like a controller. You play what? Yeah. Next. Okay. Second form. Popping, locking. What are these forms of? Dance. Elongated. Like, what am I doing right now? I am. No, dance, but what am I doing right now?
It's time.
So this is something that you use in office. It's on your table with everything else. You can use it to stick together things and you press it. What is it? Nice.
Go. You got 8 seconds left.
Pass.
Okay.
So this is something when you're going to the beach, you put on you. Absolutely. What else? The first word is like sun, what else? No, on your
sunscreen.
Yes!
There you go.
This is like a samurai Jack was a? This is like a current which is, it has like hot water. It comes, it's like, okay, fine.
Hot sunscreen, get?
No, it's like a current.
What do you mean?
No. It's the name of a current.
Pass this.
Okay, this is people who go after you with the camera. Okay, this is like something that's like it's a dash fruit. A very okay. The person who broke up with me is.
You got 30 seconds.
What do you do to it? You How do you eat it? Yeah. Next. Okay. So between two pillars, there's a slight empty space. What is it called? It's called like a. It's also a company, a brand, which is somewhere on this floor. Okay. How do I explain this to you? Like a small empty space between two pillars. There's a slight thing between the pillars. What is it?
This is happening to the earth right now. It is making the whole place really hot. What is it? Correct. Pass. So this is something that we use to get across, like on a vessel from one place to another over water. Yeah, synonyms of ships.